New video just in shows Jussie Smollett's first moments in jail. We were able to get body camera video from the Cook County Sheriff's Office for March 10th. You can see Smollett calmly walks in, answers questions, and eventually changes into a Department of Corrections outfit. This was hours after he was sentenced to 150 days in jail for a hate crime hoax. Smollett was released on bond 3 weeks ago, pending the appeal of his conviction.